Oi! Where boo your music is but running the place.
Dominica, the land of the
we crying, we broke, but the jam always breaks. Dominica, the land of the boo your. Once we have rhythm, the drum and the bass. Dominica, the land of the boo your. Roy, 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 Roy. Dominica, the land of the boo your. Roy, 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 Roy. Dominica, the land of the booyo. I read him, bio read him. Dominica, the land of the booyo. I read him, bio read him. Dominica, the land of the booyo. Show me a country that's sweeter than this. Dominica, the land of the booyo. The culture so rich it just cannot erase. Dominica, sometimes our lyrics just be a disgrace. But it's okay. Dominica, the land. But once we have rhythm, the drum and the bass. Dominica, the land of the booyo. Oi, 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 oi. Dominica, the land of the booyo. Oi, 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 oi. Dominica, the land of the booyo.
Thank you so much, Sheldon Shelley Alfred, yes. Lead singer of the band Signal Band.
Yes, that's right.
Yeah, I've seen you guys.
Yeah,
World Creole Music Festival back in our E-Zone days.
Oh, nice.
To come and do the E-Zone for the Creole Festival.
Okay.
CK, Signal Band.
All right.
Yeah, all the other bands. So you are correct. Dominica is the land of the booyo.
Yep.
But tell us, for those who don't know what booyo music is, what is booyo music?
Well, booyo music is a mix of our indigenous culture. It actually created from our Jingping, our Bele, the mix of the Kadas music. When they all formulated together, we came up with this song called Booyah Music.
Nice. And now it's taking the world by storm.
Yeah.
So I'm speaking with Jelani Robinson. Jelani Robinson is the manager of Signal Band. Yeah. Anwar Cadet.
That's right.
And you are the lead vocalist alongside Shelly here.
Yep.
And welcome, welcome, welcome.
Thank you so much.
We're going to Carrie Festa and the Now Morning Show.
Yep.
So tell us about the print, because I know that's also a special, has a special significance in Dominica and the French Caribbean generally, the print that you're wearing.
Yeah, so this is called our Creole Madras wear.
Yeah.
So Independence Time, which is coming right now, this year we'll be celebrating 41
years
of independence. Thank you very much. So November 3rd, and you know, a few weeks before that and even after that, we wear the Madras to kind of signify the rich culture that we share as an independent nation, you know?
Yeah.
So it's a sign of our independence and our rich culture.
Wonderful. So how has Carrie Festa been for the team?
It has so far been lovely. It's a new experience, obviously a new market, Trinidad, you know, as you guys know, is the hub of music, you know, so, you know, networking and obviously bringing the booyo.
Yeah.
Right now, you know, booyo is actually the road match winner in Trinidad, the family, you know, is right, this is created in Dominica, you know, so it's just a new market, it's just, as you guys say, it's just buzzing.
It's just produced in Dominica,
you know, so
Has
a booyo flavor, you know, so we're just proud to be here. Obviously, I think so far people have been responding lovely with the whole upbeat vibes, you know.
Well, I know when you were on, because we've been carrying the Country Nights live on TTT. And the people were like going crazy, like, oh my God, Dominica, and then you went to Tobago,
lovely.
But you know what, you're being modest. You're saying Trinidad and Tobago is a land of music, and we love to fete, we look at party, but I have been to the World Creole Music Festival.
Well,
okay?
Yeah.
And that is off the chain.
That's definitely off the chain.
Yeah. So I know that you guys can party as well, and some bands play for like 4 hours on stage, and it's just one after the next, and it's really energy. And if you've never been, you need to go, because it's really something to experience here in the Caribbean. So what's happening now that you've performed already on the big stage?
Yeah.
Are there going to be other performances before the end of Carrie Festa?
Yes, we did one day before at Tobago, and we have one more left on Saturday at San Fernando.
At the Sapa.
That's our last performance on Saturday.
And then you leave.
Back home.
Tell us about Signal Band. So you have a number of bands. I know you have WCK is also out of Dominica. Still going?
The band's
still
going? Yeah, the originators of booyo music.
Yeah, I know that.
Right now we have WCK, Triple K, Signal Band, and Issa Bantan.
Right.
You know, and booyo is really in a good place now and heading in a good direction, especially with you know, the cross-pollination with Soca now and us really getting into that market.
So a lot of collaboration.
Yep.
Yeah, wonderful.
So it's a great time for Booyah Music.
It is a great time for Booyah Music. And it's a great time to hear 10 to 1. Wow. Yeah? So you got to take the mic and give us a bit of 10 to 1.
Yeah. Ladies, please don't judge me on this song, okay?
Remember this morning, PG.
Tell me now. Ladies, I'm telling you. Hey, promise that I would be faithful, but that not gonna work at all. Nothing cannibal. No. Trying to stay out of trouble, but from the time I hit the door, he's woman galore. My adrenaline start pumping and my sanity don't go. I'm feeling to let go. If I keep a wine on something, I pray that my girl don't know. But I blame it on the ratio. Why? It's so hard to be faithful when it's 10 girl to one man. It's so hard to be faithful when it's 10 girl to one man. It's so much woman on the road, and I just cannot hold my ground. Somebody tell me if I'm wrong. So much woman on the road, and if my woman give me wrong, then I feel playing wrong and strong. Cause it's 10 girls to one man, 10 girls to one man, 10 girls to one man. Oh yo yo yo, oh yo 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 yo. 10 girls to one man, 10 girls to one man, 10 girls to one man. Yo, my favorite part. Misbehavior on the road, a docking, me girl best friend. She's one of the 10. I tell you, I feel like if I give her a wine, she telling, but I can't pretend. She laughs to defend what I doing. I'm pumping her with liquor for she not to remember. Whoa, yeah. Feeling like a macho, I'm feeling like a bachelor. No woman in my corner. Whoa, yeah. But I'm blaming it on the ratio. Why? It's so hard to be faithful when it's 10 girl to one man. It's so hard to be faithful when it's 10 girl to one man. It's so much woman on the road, and I just cannot hold my ground. Somebody tell me if I'm wrong. So much woman on the road, and if my woman give me wrong, then I feel blaming wrong and strong. That's 10 girls to one man, 10 girls to one man.
No judge me, please.
I wouldn't judge it. You know why I wouldn't judge you? Because the music's so sweet. The music real sweet. But here now, while you singing, all the cameramen. They like that. I like this song. Especially Henry, you know? Henry, that one right there behind that camera. If you see it, 10 girls, I like it. But it's really nice. And you know, the music out of Dominica for years has always been so beautiful. So you guys keep on coming.
Yeah? Thank you.
Yeah.
Wonderful. All right. So, guys, I am very happy that you are here with us. And can you stick around?
Oh, yeah, we're chilling.
You're still around? Right, because we're going to take you up to the top of the hour. Give us some more of your signal band music.
Okay.
Yep. Right. Sounds like a plan? We just have to take in a few messages.
Sounds like a plan.
All right, wonderful. So stay with us here. This is the Now Morning Show. Of course, we are the home of Carrie Fester. Don't forget tonight, it's Trinidad and Tobago night. You're going down for that? You'll be at the Savannah.
Yeah, you're going to be down there.
I think everybody's going to be there. Everybody's going to be there. So don't forget tonight, Trinidad and Tobago night in the Grand Market. And this is your last few days to experience Carrie Fester at the Queen's Park Savannah. I'm going to be on the festival radio from 10 to 11:30, so you can find them, Trinity Good Media Online, and so much more. We're going to be here back with you after these messages. Stay with us.